Invisible Kisses by Lemn Sissay. If ever there was one whom when you were sleeping would wipe your tears when in dreams you were weeping, who would offer you time when others demand, whose love lay more infinite than grains of sand. If ever there was one to whom you could cry, who would gather each tear and blow it dry, who would offer help on the mountains of time, who would stop to let each sunset soothe the jaded mind. If ever there was one to whom, when you run, will push back the clouds so you are bathed in sun, who would open arms if you would fall, who would show you everything if you lost it all. If ever there was one who, when you achieve, was there before the dream and even then believed, who would clear the air when it's full of loss, who would count love before the cost. If ever there was one who, when you are cold, will summon warm air for your hands to hold, who would make peace in pouring pain, make laughter fall in falling rain. If ever there was one who can offer you this and more, who in keyless rooms can open doors, who in open doors can see open fields, and in open fields see harvests yield. Then see only my face, in reflection of these tides, through the clear water beyond the riverside. All I can send is love in all that this is, a poem and a necklace of invisible kisses.